Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Sally Fenadia Putri, and right now I wanna tell you about my answer about main idea stated or unstated. Let's do number one. Let's get to the list. For number one, I think the main idea is stated. Why I choose the main idea stated? Because in the last of sentence and the last of paragraph, the writer write, all in all, it was the best years in the history of the company. And in previous paragraph or the in first paragraph, the writer write, there were no loss from fire. And costs were low, that year, and the output high. And I think this sentence is general sentence in that paragraph. And this sentence is conclusion. Conclusion in the text one. So, I think the main idea is in the last paragraph. And is, all in all, it was the best years in the history of the company. Next, number two. In number two, I think the main idea is stated. Why I choose the main idea is stated? And the main idea is penicillin is a very good drug, but it is certainly not a cure-all. Why I think the main this sentence to be main idea? Because in the first paragraph, the writer write, penicillin is one of the greatest of the wonder drugs. So I think this sentence is general sentence. So in this sentence is conclusion about text one. And in one of paragraph, the writer write, penicillin is not a cure all, but penicillin is one of the greatest of the wonder drugs. So the conclusion of the text is penicillin is a very good drug, but it is certainly not a cure-all, and the sentence to be main idea. Text 3. For text 3, the main idea is unstated. Why I choose the main idea is stated? And the main idea is never give up, and your effort will give feedback for you. Why I choose this sentence to be main idea? Because in the first paragraph, director write, little girl always listen piano every Monday after school, and it is effort little girl. And in one of paragraph, the writer write, she also gave me the gift of music. She is her teacher, and me is little girl. So it is, this sentence is effort of little girl, and it is feedback from the effort. So I think the main idea is never give up, and your effort will give feedback for you. The last number for text 4. For text 4, I think the main idea is unstated. Why I choose the main idea is unstated? Because in one of paragraph, the writer write, the only real difference between a human cell, a horse, and a chicken cells is the kind of genetic information found inside the cell nuclei. And it is general sentence. So the main idea is diversity among cell of living things. Diversity among cell in human, in horse, in chicken, in animal, or in plant of living things. So thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.